Where Are You Now? This is another song I wrote meditating on the loss of my dear friend Betsy. I was walking the hills out at Warner Park, the white trail that I used to walk with Betsy for decades, and the seasons were changing. And I kept wondering where a soul might go when it crosses over. As the season changed, I meditated on that as I walked, and the song was born from that.
Late September, spider spinning, harvest moon.